got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
You did it! You killed the dragon.
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are a dragonborn. But such a thing, surely that's not possible.
Shortcut to Ivar's stead, just across from the ritual stone that we're going to be taking. Saves a lot of time. Path for the ritual stones right there, and the shortcut is right here between these two markers. If you're a higher level coming through here, there's a Wisp Mother up there. Do Shroud Hearth Barrow real quick.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east. There ain't much. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. Fortunately, that certainly isn't helping my business any. If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. About a year or two ago, I warned him not to go in there. We never saw him again. If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
I do love the end music, though. Nice, smooth music.
old ruins?
No, Lydia, it's a brand new city. It was just built yesterday. I still stand by the claim that adept locks are the hardest. And as soon as I say that, I pick it.
Oh!
Need a room? Maybe a drink? You name it.
Let me see that.
I can't. It was all just a fabrication of this wind alias. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift.
I heard tell of a lad in Windhelm. Have you seen that shrine of Asura? They say the dark...
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look... completely different. Do you believe that?
And now we have the full dungeon to do. Sometimes, in fact, most of the time, maybe even all the time, you can actually find the pattern in the Hall of Stories from those plaques. I just corresponded it with the key to make sure. Thank you. Okay, same stuff.
Thank you. I've got your back. What do you need? Lead on. I've got a bad feeling about this. Anything else? vampires are becoming a real menace.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. Just not ready.
after the Nords defeat at Red Mountain after the Dragon War, they fail to nuke the Heart of Lorcan from the Dunmer. Jürgen Windcaller said, "Hey, using the voice for violence is not proper. It should only be used in worship of the gods." And 17 tongues did not agree with him, and they shouted at him, and he was completely unfazed. Their shouts, their combined voices, did absolutely nothing. And so they said, "Hey, he's right." And thus the way of the voice began.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.